I started thinking about pain and sex, essentially, and being beast. Having pain and being immobilized doesn't stop sexual desire. In many ways, it increases it because it is a great pain reliever to love someone physically, especially if you are sensory intact.